Within EDIUS, you can create your own titles with QuickTitler. You can place your titles either on the video or the title track. If, however, you change your project settings after having created titles, problems can occur with the title resolution. In our example, we are working on an HD project. The title we have created is placed on a video track in HD resolution. If we now change the project settings to UHD, the title seems to automatically adjust its resolution to the new project setting. This happens because of the layouter's default settings. Just like any other clip on a video track, the title is automatically upscaled by the layouter to match the project settings. Looking at the title properties, however, we can see that the clip has retained its HD resolution. Due to the title being upscaled to 200%, the quality has therefore suffered. This behavior does not, however, apply to titles created in a title track. If we change the project settings from HD to UHD once again, it is obvious that the title was not adjusted to the new settings. Since the title is placed in the title track, the layouter's default settings do not apply. The title was not automatically upscaled. To adjust the title to the newly specified project settings, you have to open the title clip and save it once again. Now, the resolution of the title in the title track has been changed to UHD. There is, however, a way to avoid opening every single clip on a title track manually. Even the automatic upscaling of titles in a video track can be avoided. Right-click on a title and open the title detail setting. Now you can see that by default, the resolution of a title will not be adjusted. Change the settings to auto. Now, when you change the project settings from HD to UHD, the actual resolution of the clip will also be changed. The same applies to titles on a video track